A Laos Airlines plane plunged into the Mekong River in southern Laos on Wednesday, killing all 49 people on board. The aircraft, which was flying from the capital Vientiane, was just 8 kilometers short of its destination.
The plane flew in that way, heading towards Marong village, and turned towards the airport. Then it failed and crashed.
The airline has suggested that bad weather may have contributed to the accident. Strong winds from the tail end of a typhoon have been passing over the area, making it a difficult task for divers trying to retrieve bodies from the muddy river. Bodies that have already been recovered were laid out at a nearby temple. Investigators sift through the wreckage to determine the cause of the crash that killed nationals of 10 countries, ranging from Australia to France. The aircraft, an ATR-72 turboprop, was brand new.